Hello, this is Lance Corporal Hawk 30, and I'm going to be trying out a free game from the PlayStation Network, Dungeons & Dragons Neverwinter. Never actually played Dungeons & Dragons, so this will be something new. And I've never played it in game format either, obviously, so let's see. See how this goes. Create your character. Dandelion died. Hello. And you might you be. I think I got an idea what that is. That is a giant dragon skeleton. Dead dragon flying blue fire. Well, hello.
They did. You might want to brace yourselves, please.
I should have activated subtitles. Saying. There. I upped my TV's volume. That was the problem for me. Why'd you take a shoulder strap? Cool. Oh no, it's a horny dude. Take that dude down. Wait. Why is this fight going on while there's no one else jumping in? He smarted up. He got smart. She got... Oh. Out in the nick of time. So what are those guys, zombies or something? Because they're moving slow like them. Oh! Yeah!
The light of Salune will cleanse away the wicked.
You better get that light on auto start. No big guy. Big guy, take out other big guy. Girl, you need to do something, because that didn't work. Well, that did. And so did that. Effectively, from the looks of it. Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna show his head getting cut off.
Rise and feed upon the living.
Whoa. She is ugly. What? That's what? Okay. Do I go guy or girl? I'm gonna go with guy. Versatile defense. I like defense. I think I want that. Don't want that. NP sensitivity. Don't know. Hold on. I better get through this first one. Don't want a dwarf. Don't want Frodo. Half elf. No. I don't think so. No, I don't want to be Satan. I don't want to be that edgy looking dude. Wait, that's it? Hold on. I was not paying attention to all of these. I really wasn't. You know what? I'll go wood elf. Wait, what was... Oh, I did. I just pressed the wrong button. Alright. Okay, what? Clap. Ooh! Trickster Rogue. Sounds cool. Don't think I want that. Powerful arcane energies to restrict crushing. To make the foes. Let me look through the rest first. Okay. I like me using a bow. Let's see here. Plus. Ooh. Seems interesting. Let's see. No. Maybe. You know what? I'm just gonna start with the first one. So I like that one. I'll do that. Presets. No, don't want that preset. Ooh, that looks kind of cool. Aim. Nah, don't want to look like Zac Efron. No, I'm not going to be Edward. No. Jesse McCarthy. No, not Jesse McCarthy. Never mind. The washed up boy band. Legolas. Don't even know what that is. And that's everything, huh? I'll pick that because that actually looks kind of cool. Nah, I don't want to pump him up too much. Make his shoulders a little bit wider. There we go. That's the default. I'll go default. Looks better. None. Cheek left. Oh, but yeah, better zoom in. No. Just none. Ooh. Let's see. No. That's a maybe. Okay, that looks better. Thank you. Okay, I like that Claw of Sunsets look. I'm gonna go with that. No facial hair. Eyebrows default. Change hair. No. No.
Nine. Ah.
No. Yeah, how would he look bald? Yeah, sure. Okay, I'll leave that up. Oh, wait. Wait just a minute. Change color. Okay, no, not pink. Okay, so that's the color I was going with. Okay, where's the closest to red? Right there. Okay, yeah. Wait, what? Oh, there were other options. Didn't even realize that. Down below. Nah, I'm just gonna go with that. Alright, done there. No effect on the gameplay. Okay. Mistress of Beauty, River Hordes. Oh, affiliation. Okay. No. No. Let's see. Maybe. No. Ooh. What's that? Combat's darkness of her sister Shadow. Lady Luck. I think I'm gonna go with this one. No, I do not believe so. Don't know. I don't think so. Dismal. Dismal doesn't sound very.
Doesn't sound very bright.
Gray Veil looks nice. Well, Dragon Coast is definitely seeming beautiful. Baldur's Gate? Wasn't that was a game, wasn't it? Man, I remember hearing about that game. I don't know if I ever played it myself, but yeah. It is home to the RE and PvP. Right now I'm probably going with the Dragon Coast, maybe. The Dale Lands, however, sound kind of. Actually, you know what? I was going with Dragon Ghost, a little bit edgy. Okay, we're trained in the monastic capital. Yeah, Plucky Pirate. Now, what to name? Cat. Okay, I got an idea. Might not very fit very well, but Castiel with a K.
done.
And actually, let's go random name. Perrin Wolfsbane. That actually sounds kind of cool. I might go with one of these random.
Confirm. I'm going Varus. Begin adventure!
Oh, hello.
How many games start this way?
Hey, are you alright?
Whoa!
With the left stick.
I'm moving.
Woo-hoo! Move to Private Wilfred. Press X when close to talk to him.
Well, at least I spell out my instructions.
Thank the gods! When I saw the Dracolich attack the ship, I was afraid there would be no survivors. What brings you to Neverwinter in such troubled times?
That is my business.
Sorry. Didn't mean to pry. It's just now is not a good time to be traveling here. As you may have noticed, Neverwinter is under attack. The necromancer Valindra is assaulting the city with her undead legions. Search the wreckage along the
shore. I'm
going
to skip that. Thanks, I will.
Leads to your next objective. The path can be toggled from the mission journal found in the main menu.
Okay, that's another player. Okay.
Press X to interact with nearby characters and objects. Select between multiple objects by centering your crosshair cursor on the desired object.
Okay. A blunt Dirk. Dirk and Dirk.
Press L1 and left button to open your inventory. Select an item to equip it.
Whoa. Okay, let's see. Equip. Oh, okay, that makes it look better.
Press the touchpad button to toggle between HUD elements.
Quest tracker displays current quest objectives.
Offhand. Alright. What the heck did you say to do? Oh, okay. At least we get the glowing thing.
Fires or rest zones where out of combat players may heal.
Okay. Here at the campfire, it should be killing me. Ah, that's toasty on the nethers. It's real toasty on the nethers, it is.
No, I'm not interacting with you.
Good to meet you. It's good to see someone survive the attack on the ship. When you feel ready, I'll go to stop Valindra's main force.
Give first aid to wounded soldiers on the battlefield. Sure.
Crawling with mindless undead who lost their masters in the fighting. To make my
R2 to use sly flourish, damaging one melee range enemy.
Oh. There we go.
Hover your reticule over objects and enemies to target them.
Uh-huh.
Help me. What do I do? First aid.
I need healing.
Okay, getting rid of the zombies. Disease. First aid.
Heal. Die, zombie. Die, zombie. Heal, person.
Thanks.
Hi. What? Why did German show up for me?
Okay.
I think I picked a good choice. You know what? I'm gonna kill all of ya. Just because I don't know if this is getting me experience or not. Good.
Okay, I think that's it. Wait a minute. Alright, that's all that I see. Alrighty. Alrighty then, on to Del McCourt's comp.
Press L1 and X to jump.
Level 2. Or-hey.
We were lucky to drive Belindra's forces. Thank you for aiding the
He's
wounded.
A dwarf.
They wouldn't have survived much longer with all the undead roving about.
Just give me my stuff. Excuse me, just give me my stuff. Just give me my stuff.
We've driven Valindra's main army off.
Arrows.
Red Wizard allies are still harassing us with summoned undead. Private Hothadon is trying to drive them off with his archers, but they're short on ammo. Search the battlefield, scavenge some arrows from the dead, and take them to Hothadon.
Okay, powers? How do I equip power? Oh, cool!
L2 to use Cloud of Steel to hurl a barrage
Alrighty.
Of blades at your target.
Are you the guy we saw at the start? You
Valindra
are.
Had a Dracolich under her control
Dracolich.
When she attacked Neverwinter.
Okay.
It attacked ships in the harbor and then came straight for the city. My
what are you doing now?
I don't know how Valindra got a dragon. Perhaps a deal with the cult of the dragon. The important thing is that we deprive her of it. When a Dracolich is killed, its spirit returns to a special collector.
Gotcha!
From there, it can possess the body of another dragon and be reborn. This Dracolich's spirit has not departed yet. I'm trying to bind it here. If it cannot return to the phylactery,
gotcha.
We may be able to destroy it and deprive the Lindra of its powerful ally.
Got you again.
Gotcha. Out of range. Not them all.
I like throwing stuff.
Okay. Now, let me see what I can do. Don't own the power yet. Okay, I don't own none of these powers yet. Alrighty. Decrepit skeleton. Okay. I'm gonna knock you out. Knock you out.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Cheap? Yes. Fun? Also yes. I'm just knocking them down. Give me your goodies. Yes, yes. Give me all that. Give it all. Not auto-equipped. Nice. Stats, quest, social options. Game. No, 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 not game help. Not game help. Not what I meant. Not what I meant to. Hold on. Okay, just regular options. For camera off, off, camera shake, on, look sensitivity, targeting assist, on, sure, limit frame rate. There, put it up 50-50-50 across the board. Voice volume above that. Actually, put it 60. Video volume 80, yes. Mute voice at the dialogue. Enable voice chat. I ain't talking with no one. And save and exit. Alrighty. Private Hofden. Hofden.
You found some ammunition. Excellent. Please
yes.
Place the arrow. We must drive the wizards back.
Put it in the barrel. Put it in the barrel. Okay, I think that's gonna do for the video. Yeah, this is interesting so far. I mean, the only other MMO that I have actually played has been Elder Scrolls Online, which I do haven't found enjoyment in the past for it. But I'm just not used to the style of gameplay that an MMO brings. So I might play this more. I might play it more just to see how much further I can get. What the heck? Oh, that. I might play it more just to try to see if I can get more fun out of it. But anywho, I'm going to have to cut the video here short. And I hope everyone enjoys it.